Towards the end of time, you will see the people of the Ala, Ri'asha, yatatawaluna fi al-bunyan. He said there will be poor people who were the desert people, and they were poor, and they were taking care of goats and animals, and then they'll begin to build huge buildings. These are signs before your very eyes. We're seeing signs of our Prophet ﷺ. He told us that you will see the buildings of Mecca reach the mountaintops. The buildings of Mecca will reach the mountaintops. And this is happening in our lifetime. When I first went to Mecca, there were no buildings even close to the tops of the mountains of Mecca. And now it's filled with buildings that are beginning to reach the mountaintops. I was on one of the tallest mountains in Mecca, and you can see the clock tower now surpasses the mountains. The Prophet ﷺ said in a hadith, he said, إِذَا رَأَيْتُم مَكَّةَ بُعِجَتْ كَضَائِمًا. If you see Mecca, if you see its mountains with holes pierced through them, this is what it means. بُعِجَتْ كَضَائِمًا وَيَتَسَاوَ بُنْيَانُهَا رُؤُسَ جِبَالِهَا. And you see the buildings reach the, or in a riwayat ta'lu, they will actually surpass the mountaintops. And then he said, فَقَدْ أَظَلَّتَ السَّاعَةُ. It means that the sa'a has cast its shadow. Imam Asyuti says in this, هِيَ عِبَارَةٌ عَنْ دُنُوَ السَّاعَةُ. It means that the hour is near, it's coming close. But if you took that literally, and in hadith tradition, in usuli tradition, asurud kalam al-haqiqa, that if the Prophet says something, you should always interpret it literally, unless there's a reason to go to a metaphorical interpretation. Now we have the clock tower casting a shadow over the Kaaba. So the clock tower, what do they call it in Saudi Arabia? As-sa'a. لَقَدْ أَظَلَّتَ السَّاعَةُ. You could take it literally. The clock has cast its shadow over the Kaaba. Literally or metaphorically, اقْتَرَبَتَ السَّاعَةُ وَانْشَقَّ.